Our party and party flag bearer, His Excellency Bola Ahmed Tinubu, the man who will uphold the promise of more women involvement in active politics, in active office, and the general welfare of women. Thank you so much for listening, and the Lord bless you. Forgive me for bringing protocol. I know there are very important women here, but you know we are all exhausted. So I want to say I love all my great sisters that are here. And I see the former national party woman leader. Please forgive me for breaching protocol. And my elder sister, Adia, say that I'm glad. Thank you so much and God bless you.